Spring is here, the bees are buzzing, the birds are chirping, and the wellness influencers are sunning their buttholes.
In a mere 30 seconds of sunlight on your butthole, you will receive more energy from this electric node than you would in an entire day being outside with your clothes on.
There it is. It's one of those great cinematic reveals, isn't it? Even when you know what's coming, it is somehow still very shocking. Now, since this video came out about 200 years ago in 2019, wellness influencers have been getting pretty obsessed with mastering sunlight, and not just to get the perfect Instagram photo. So, just in case you're inspired to get out there and wink at the sun with your forbidden eye, here are my three top things I am urging you not to do re the sun. First, let's address the butthole in the room, perineum sunning. According to influencer Metaphysical Megan, benefits include better focus and better sleep. Now, I don't know about the better sleep thing. I kind of think after doing that, the thought, what if my neighbour saw my butthole, would actually be stopping me from getting my Z's. Megan, who describes herself as a hydration expert and womb shaman, also said, I no longer rely on coffee for energy to start my day. Well, I just hope she's not getting her energy boost from the same place she gets her coffee. Now, one influencer even suggests that sunning your butthole turns it into some sort of personal assistant for your body.
That night, it will balance and organize all of your systems.
And look, I reckon sunning your asshole is something that I don't think you should do, but don't take my word for it. Let's just have a look at what happened when actor Josh Brolin gave it a go.
My pucker hole is crazy burned. I'm icing and using aloe and burn creams. I don't know who the f*** thought of this stupid shit, but f*** you nonetheless.
Now, I do hate that I have to say this, but the science is clear. You get no more benefit absorbing sunlight through your perineum than anywhere else. If the butthole was some sort of magic energy transformer, I mean, solar panels would look a lot different than they do today. And better. And dermatologists warn that you're much more likely to get burned if you shine the sun somewhere where the sun don't normally shine. Which brings me to my second sun tip. Remember this ad?
Just say these simple words. Slip, slap, slap.
Well, now some influencers are telling their followers not to wear sun protection.
Now ditch that sun cream and go sun your f***ing genitals.
Wow, that is aggressive. Now, I don't get to say this nearly enough, but please, listen to the talking seagull. But these people are telling us to stop wearing sunscreen and sunglasses. Now, look, I know by criticising this stuff, I do run the risk here of being called a woke anti-sunner, a shadow dweller, or worse, of demonising our star. And let me say now, I never would demonise our star. After all, I thought our star was great in that Bradley Cooper movie. Those pipes, who knew? But there are fantastic, actual real benefits from getting out into the sunshine. But here in Australia, it really doesn't take much time at all in the sun before the risks of that unprotected exposure outweigh the benefits. Now, finally, the last thing I'm asking you all not to do is something Pete Evans calls the best form of free medicine. What is it? Well, if you guessed staring directly into the sun, congratulations, you spend too much time on Instagram. Because that's where a lot of people are touting the benefits of looking directly into the sun. Doctors, on the other hand, say, and I'm paraphrasing here, Jesus Christ, what the f*** are you people doing? Cut that out! Because if you thought the phrase butthole sunning was the grossest thing you'd hear tonight from me, the Vision Eye Institute warns that looking at the sun literally cooks your eyeballs. And unless you have ambitions to turn yourself into one of the key ingredients of a witch's brew, I would strongly advise you not to do this. So, in conclusion, and again, I really cannot believe I have to say this, don't look directly at the sun, wear sun protection, and if you're telling people to sun their bums, chances are you're the asshole.